Last but not least, you guys, who here makes calls? Who here goes, you know, wants to go to the gym? You ever catch yourself? You probably say it without even knowing. I have to go to the gym today. You know, I have to make calls. You get to. You're a miracle, right? You have value, right? You got a job. You get to. Change your words. It'll change your thoughts. It'll change your actions. I'm going to go over one last thing before I want to show you guys something. And it's talking about thoughts and limited beliefs. I suffered with a lot of limited beliefs in my life. Then one day I realized that the thought is just a thought until you think it enough or someone tells it to you enough that it builds into your nervous system and becomes a false reality. It's just a thought. Change your limited beliefs. What's your life look like if you don't overcome those limited beliefs? And what does it look like when it does? And crush it. And every time a negative thought comes in your mind or a limited belief comes in your mind, just say, a thought is just a thought until I make it real by saying it over and over and over again. Number one thing for success. Does anybody know? Self-awareness. Persistence is huge. Discipline is huge. You know, hard work. Like Daisy's saying, work. Absolutely, all these things are huge. Self-awareness. If you're not self-aware, how are you going to pivot quick enough? All those things are under the umbrella of self-awareness. Put a metric on yourself. Every single day, ask yourself, was I better than I was yesterday? And look at all your equities of life. Self-awareness is the number one tool to success. So I went ahead and talked to Rebecca and Jose and everybody here at NAHREP, and they said, man, what can you do to add more value to this group? And as a lot of you guys know, I'm a coach of CEOs, entrepreneurs, business leaders, celebrities. So I can't coach a lot of people because obviously time is limited, speaking engagements. So all these years I've put together something called the Ultimate You. And when I told them, they said, what do you want to add value on? I decided to get super, super crazy and give you guys something that might help you guys if you guys want to take the next step and truly become that ultimate you. It's basically everything I've compiled over the years. Guys, this is working for people that are 10xing their business, 10xing their relationships. All right, so in the module, it's a course, basically, it's all it is, right? I'm not here to pitch you guys, look, you want it? Boom, grab it. If not, good, hopefully you got some value. All right, hopefully you got some value. But if you truly want to take action to the best version of yourself, create that ultimate version, this is gonna help you. So the first module you got is emotion control. And these are videos going in depth on what you need to do. Actual tactics. I got an hour here, guys. Now I got 5 minutes left. And actual tactics that you guys can implement. Module two is mindset, how to chase fear. Right, I confront fear daily. How to look for failure. Right, the words to ourselves. And I've been running through a whole limited belief exercise. The whole music playing and everything. It's fun. And then you got the business module. So helping you with your core values, your culture, your strategy. Helping you grow your business and 10x your business. Relationships, auditing your circle. Living with love and passion. Health. So success, what that looks like in workouts, supplements, you name it. We're going to do 2 calls every single month as a group. 2 live calls every single month as a group. Hook you up with a Facebook group. Give you the Freedom Formula, which I launched about 2 months ago for free, because I'm about to take it to market now. And then give you guys a one-on-one call with me. As soon as you finish that module, we're going to get on the call and do a one-on-one accelerator call. So normally, you got to look at that. You got to go over the numbers. It's $1,000, and I'm selling it by itself. It's $1,000 per module, or you could pay monthly. So normally you're looking at about $7,500 for the year, or $97 a month. When NAHREP says, add more value, John, keep adding value. Because what's one thing they love for you guys to do? Educate, empower, pass it on to others, right? So up until 8 o'clock tonight, it'd be $44 a month. Cancel whenever you guys want. I'm not going to hold you guys to anything. But if you guys want to go ahead and create the ultimate version of yourself and truly, truly elevate your life, your business, your relationships, $44 a month, what do you guys think? That's a hell of a deal. And it's all because NAHREP, honestly, they asked me to do it because this was for a lot more money than that. A lot more money than that. So if you guys want, take this down. You can't really see it, but it's johnmarone.com/go. Like I said, it'll be up there for about 8 o'clock. So johnmarone.com/go. You guys good? You guys got that? Perfect. Guys, I want to leave you with this. You know, when we buy, right? It's that same thing, though. When we hit those pearly white gates, who are we going to meet there? Ourselves. We're going to meet ourselves there. But the person that's standing there is going to be that ultimate version of yourself. Do you guys believe you guys are put here for a reason? Do you guys feel with that miracle, there's a reason why you're a miracle, right? To be put on this earth for reason. So when you meet yourself at the end of the day, and you look at that person, one of two things will happen. You're either going to be identical twins to that person, and it's going to be the open version of you, or you guys are just simply going to be strangers. And you're going to see the relationships you could have had. You're going to see the network of influencers that would have been in your life. You're going to see the experiences you could have had, the money you could have made, the memories you could have made. That's the ultimate regret. Getting to the end of our day and realizing we didn't maximize our minutes while we were here. Would you guys agree?
Yes.
Stop taking every single day for granted. I don't know about you, but when I see myself at the end of the day, I want to be identical twins with that good-looking, handsome dude from Jersey. Okay? I want to be twins with him. I want to be absolutely 100% better than I am yesterday was yesterday, today. Go on, you know, tomorrow I'm better than I was today, and so on and so forth. Stop waiting for the good things to happen to you and take daily action. And I told you earlier, I was an addict. Right? I was an addict. My drug of choice, cocaine, pills, you name it. I did it. I'm here to tell you, I still am. I still am an addict. But I made a decision. Because I know one thing. Whatever our obsession is, it becomes our possession. Your obsession becomes your possession. When I was obsessed with knocking dudes out and having fun fighting, guess what? I did that. So I'm still an addict standing in front of you guys today. But guys, I'm an addict to seriously be the best version of myself, the ultimate version of myself, to be the best father, to be the best leader, to be the best husband, to be the best in every single equity of my life. I'm addicted to that. And if you're not addicted to it, what the hell are you doing? Get addicted to it, make it your obsession. Make it to where you cannot sleep. You wake up early to become that ultimate version of yourself. You guys are here for who knows how long. Stop procrastinating. Start taking action. We live in an absolutely information-born world. You get this information, go out this door and leave. Become an implementation-born world. Guys, I'm an addict to create that ultimate version of myself. I'm an addict to help others. Are you guys? Tell me right now, do you want to become addicts to create the ultimate version of yourself every day?
Yeah.
If you do, let me say, oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
I need everybody to stand up for me. Stand up for me, let's go. Let's go. All right. So look, we're going to do two things here. My good buddy Tony tells me to do it all the time. So the first thing we're going to do, guys, we're talking about being unstoppable, right? There's an inner you that you don't know about. That's an absolute beast. That's an absolute monster. You guys want to let that bad boy out or what?
Yeah.
You want to become unstoppable.
Yeah.
Become great. Change lives. So on count of three, let's just scream, guys. Let that bad boy out. Let him out and let him come play with us every single day for the rest of our life. Three, two, one more time and say, ah, yeah.